line of clouds over the Martian south polar cap. These clouds are at an altitude above the surface where they are not directly interacting with the surface topography of the ice.